dead. He's back. Oi. Give me that. Hello, he'll call you back. What do you mean you're talking about your records? I will deal with your record contract. I am your manager. I make the decisions on things like that. All right? Be quiet. Where have you been? You've been on your tour. Doing what? Promoting his record Awesome Dude. How's it happening? And totally cool! I met the duck and I'm an awesome dude. Yes, I know you are, fine. But you're back now. You're looking wonderful. Thank you. Hello, screaming fans. What? You missed me. Oh, Ed, that's really nice of you. What's that noise, Ed? It must be that time again. He's so well trained, isn't it? Right, let's rip this open quickly. Oh, hello. Yes, thank you, Going Live, for sending us all the details. All right, let's have a look. Who's on Going Live this week? Kylie Minogue, live in the studio. There's also Craig McLaughlin, live in the studio. You can't paint twice, he's gone. Lynn Foldwood will be looking at... Chris Bellinger's written this. I can't read his handwriting. She'll be looking at value for money when you go shopping. Thank you. And also Kim Appleby. Remember, she used to be Mel and Kim. She's on the show with her brand new single. And of course, there are the Teenage Mutant Hero Turtles. That's all on Going Live this Saturday. Don't forget their new phone number, 081-811-8181. Kylie Minogue Live and Craig McLaughlin. See you tomorrow.
How you could win Craig's own personal photo album and what's it like on board the Starship Enterprise. There's a great poster of Kylie with the words to her new single and a competition to meet Neighbours star Todd. We've got Jason 12-inch singles and RoboCop cartoon videos to give away, plus news on our Children in Need discos. There's Simon's school report, all the gossip on New Kid Danny, and the chance to go on a guided tour of the police HQ at Scotland Yard, only in Fast Forward this week. Fast Forward.
Now, will Des stop Jane becoming a top model? We're the ones who know.
Neighbours, everybody needs good neighbours. With a little understanding, you can find the perfect blend. Neighbours should be there for one another. That's when
Robin, the truth is that I'm very attracted to you.